Hello. Welcome to the Health and Fitness TV. This is your host, Sunny. In this video, we will discuss the 10 health benefits of lemon water. So, stay tuned and watch the video till the end. What if I told you there was an inexpensive drink that keeps your skin healthy, helps your digestion, is packed with vitamin C and can help you lose a little weight? No, this isn't a late-night infomercial peddling some magic elixir. This is your health and fitness guide, and I'm talking about lemon water. Today I'm going to cover a little background about lemons, 10 health benefits, and how to make it. Lemons were originally cultivated around 500 BC in northern India and have been used for centuries for their many health benefits. They really came to shine through in the mid-18th century for their high vitamin C levels, which helped to prevent scurvy. Fun fact, the demand was so high for lemons in the United States that people were willing to pay $1 per lemon in 1849. That's roughly $31.25 per lemon, today. Thankfully you won't be paying near that much, and here are the top 10 scientific reasons why you should be drinking lemon water. Number 1. Helps with digestion. Lemon water has citric acid that interacts with the enzymes of your body to produce healthy liver bile. This helps to keep food moving smoothly through your system. Number 2. Helps keep skin healthy and clear. Lemon water is loaded with vitamin C and thus, many antioxidants. This fight damage was done by free radicals to keep your skin looking fresh. Vitamin C also keeps the body producing natural collagen essential to keeping skin young and healthy looking. Number 3. Can help with weight loss. Sipping on lemon water throughout your day can help you shed a few pounds as well. Lemon water contains pectin fiber, which helps to fight hunger cravings and keeps you more satiated from your meals. Number 4. Give the immune system a boost. The high vitamin C in lemons and the small amount of potassium will help protect you from catching that cold that's going around the office. You can also drink it before traveling for some added protection. Number 5. Boosts your metabolism. Not directly through the lemons per se, but the added water has been shown to boost the body's natural metabolism by 30%. Number 6. Naturally detoxifying and cleansing. Lemon water helps to stimulate the liver and flush out harmful toxin buildup. This will ensure that you have better nutrient absorption from your food and get more out of the foods you eat. Number 7. Can help you cut down on caffeine. Many people use warm lemon water to help cut out their morning coffee intake. While there's nothing wrong with coffee, this process may help you feel more refreshed and help you fight the afternoon crash. Number 8. Help fight viral infections like sore throats. If you're in the unfortunate position of having a sore throat, just remember that warm lemon water is a great solution to help you fight off the infection. Number 9. Helps protect against the damages of high stress levels. When we are stressed, the hormone cortisol gets secreted into the body and can cause all sorts of problems if around for too long. Thankfully, the vitamin C in lemon water stops cortisol in its tracks and will help minimize the damage. Number 10. Adds to your daily water intake for the day. We all know the importance of drinking a good amount of water throughout the day. Well, having lemon water will help add to your daily total of water, keeping your body healthy and happy. So if you're ready to try some, here's how to make it. Add juice from 1/2 lemon into 8 ounces of lukewarm water and drink. Avoid using hot water, because it kills off the active enzymes in lemons. Also, use a straw when possible, because concentrated lemon juice can wear down tooth enamel. The best time to drink it is first thing in the morning, right when you wake up. This will help give you clean energy and is a great way to start your day. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please share it with your friends and family. If you have any health and fitness related topic that you would like us to cover on this channel, put it down in the comment section below. For more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon so you are the first one to get notified when we post a new video. Thanks a lot for your love and support. See you all in the next video.